Do you have a special someone to whom you want to confess how you feel? Well, let's learn how to do that in Korean. Sometimes, rather than saying it in so many words, a simple I like you can be sufficient. So in Korean, that's 나 너 좋아해. 나 너 좋아해. Oh, by the way, this sentence, as well as all the other sentences to follow, are in 반말, casual speech. So, 나 means I, and 너 is you. 좋아하다 means to like. So, 나 너 좋아해. I like you. And if you feel like 나 너 좋아해 is too short, you can add 진심으로, which means truthfully, from the bottom of my heart, or truly. 나 너 진심으로 좋아해. I'm truly fond of you. I really like you. 나 너 진심으로 좋아해. And now, if you're more into asking direct questions, how about just asking, how about we see each other? Or how about we date? One way to ask that is, 우리 사귈래? 우리 means we, and 사귀다 means to become friends or to go steady. So, you can say 우리 사귈래? 우리 사귈래? So, have you found the phrase that you like so far? Well, I have a few more prepared for you. Rather than just confessing, if you want to ask the other person whether they have feelings for you or not, although it's pretty much the same thing, you can ask 너 나 좋아해? Do you like me? 너 나 좋아해? Another way you can ask is, do you want to be my girlfriend? Or do you want to be my boyfriend? In Korean, 너 내 여자친구 할래? Do you want to be my girlfriend? 너 내 여자친구 할래? And do you want to be my boyfriend? 너 내 남자친구 할래? 너 내 남자친구 할래? Just two more expressions left. If you want to be slightly more romantic, you can use this line. 너 처음 봤을 때부터 좋아했어. I've liked you since the first time I saw you. 너 처음 봤을 때부터 좋아했어. 너 처음 봤을 때부터 좋아했어. And lastly, a very common phrase that people use when they want to bring up the topic of possibly dating each other is 너 나 어떻게 생각해? It means, what do you think of me? 너 나 어떻게 생각해? And of course, a classic turn-down phrase for 너 나 어떻게 생각해? Is 좋은 친구라고 생각해. It means, I think of you as a good friend. So that's it for this lesson. Please visit our website for more Korean lessons and our online bookstore at mykoreanstore.com for textbooks, ebooks, and audiobooks. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!